Hi, I'm Rob.
No, I'm Jetson.
Today I'm having a go at Alex the Kid the Miracle World.
Yes, Daddy, you here? Already done it? It's been a long, long time ago since you done it.
Let's see how it go.
Yeah.
It's meant to be the American version, but there he is eating sushi, so it's obviously the Japanese version. This is where you start on Alex the Kid, on top of the mountain that you gotta climb down. Now what's in this mystery box? It's a power ring.
Yes.
I won't show you the power ring now because I don't need it now. There's gonna be another box later on, just there, with a question mark on it.
It's the second box. Then there is actually a ghost.
And there is a ghost.
Yes. That's right. So, when he's ready to do it, when I finish the countdown, we do a go.
Get rid of the ghost.
And you get a life.
That way, the third question box is a life.
Yes.
You don't want to tread on these purple pads there that the bird just went over. You can still see it, that purple pad just up there. You don't want to tap on that.
Because if you tap on that, you might lose your life or not. Is that right? You lose your life? You lose that life?
No, a ghost comes out and you gotta run away from the ghost.
And again, lose your life?
You lose your life if the ghost catches you.
Yes. But if you tap on it, will you lose the life that's in the bird box?
No, the life will still be there.
I got you now.
Oh, I fell through.
Daddy, yes?
Oh, stupid me.
How many lives is that?
That is a stupid mistake by me. Nearly a second one.
Piranha. You got it right though. Watch out for the piranhas.
So I just wasted that life. So this box here, with the question mark on it, it is a life.
Yes, but if you...
But if you don't get that box of the ghost, it'll be a ghost.
And you have to get it on the next one, which is
traveling on the road.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha! Bird is a bird, like a bird.
Yeah, he's Stonehead. He's the third henchman of the king. I'll let you by here if you win three drinking matches. In other words, rock, paper, and scissors. Well, I think you're gonna go scissors, mate.
Are we gonna go for a walk?
He turns into sushi. On American one, he turns into a hamburger. Don't worry about this life, folks. This life here is a...
power life.
I mean, this question mark is a life. Don't worry about that question mark. It's a life. I'm not going to take the time to destroy an octopus, even though they're the highest point scoring animal in the whole game. 10,000 points. They just take too long and far too risky.
Yes, and I didn't know the octopus to beat Daddy before, but we were doing the video.
Yeah, when we were practicing this game before, I showed them how to destroy the octopus, and I got beaten.
Yes,
but I did get the octopus in the end.
But you did get the first one, but you didn't get the last one. Wait, why?
Somehow they just get onto me.
You got a banana coming out of the lava.
Ugh. I hate this island.
We hate it, you want to throw it, right?
Oh, I ran too fast. Don't talk to me. Please. Oh. Focus in. Oh, just died again. Game over. Use up all my lives in that stupid lava.
Not yet. No, open my legs. No,
I'm not sure the prince from the country has decks. Take your helicopter. The key here on this stage is to not let your blades hit the red balls or any animal. Any part of your craft hit an animal. But your blades can't touch the...
What the... Is that the money, right?
Lots of money on this stage, though.
Mm.
I don't risk the top one, so you get so much just from what you can get safely.
Good. Are you gonna use a helicopter? I'm guessing that you're gonna use your helicopter. Hey, what? Yes. Yes, you did it.
Now I'm into town. Is there a life? Please be alive. Yes, there's a life.
Right in the helicopter.
Now, this question mark's alive, but you gotta be wary about the fire.
Yeah.
It's quite easy to get when you've got a helicopter, not so easy to get when you don't.
Yeah, go easy to get a helicopter.
Right, I got my helicopter, so.
You die. Punch it. I look like a kid, but a Alex. I do an Alex look like a desert dog running with a big guy fluffy ears.
I'm gonna die to you this time. Oh, it's like Rice Dex. steps in. Whatever. No, I'm in the hard travel thing.
So this is what the ring does. The ring does, you get to punch, but not just that, you get to super punch. That means it moves. That means when you punch, it fires your punch. Pretty awesome, eh?
I probably get that ball.
Why?
Because I'm dead.
And I forgot, every time you punch a wall, it actually gets, it generates 4 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's how many blocks.
If
you go under the thing with the dog.
You're going paper.
No, he go walk. Why these people are playing rock, paper, scissors, Rock, paper, scissors. It's because the dog is the fun.
No, I took away the wrong one.
It's not that the fun. The guys are the fun handsmen. The order of the rock, paper, scissors.
Mark Jackson, you're annoying me.
Dad, I figured it out. Dad tells you to beat them.
No, I don't have a room for the end of the stage, which is a hard one. Oh, and I died again. Oh, and it's game over. Oh, well, I got to the forest. That's us.
And now we know how to do this. It's easy now.